Hi guys, it's my third video. I don't know if you guys can see me. I'm gonna go all the way down as I can and try to put my camera up here. Yeah, it's gonna turn. Alright, let me just show you guys can see. No, you guys can't. See if you guys probably can. So hey guys, this is my third video guys. I'm so happy that I have a new YouTube account and actually I'm so glad that I know how to make cool videos now, because I used to not know how to put it. I just used to be boring, and that's why people didn't really watch my videos. But now I know how to put stuff fast, how to do an OTO outfit of the day thing. It's so cool. So I'm really happy that I know how to do it now, because there was actually this program on my computer and I've tried it a long time ago and it was really cool, and then I forgot, because I was started to do it with iMovie, but I only know how to do videos on iMovie like trailers. So and that one I can do iMovie, it's so good, because my home computer, you can do the stuff a bunch of people, literally a bunch of, I go how do you guys do that, blah blah, and it's basically, it's almost an everybody's computer, you know. So today what I'm going to be doing, it's actually how to kind of organize your binder backpack setup, because whenever you guys are in classes, I have 8 classes because I'm in middle school, and so I know it's a hack, because sometimes you have a bunch of papers, so sometimes the rings rip, and so you just stuff it in there because you have not enough time. But I have a really good idea. So this is my backpack. It's just from Bear Valley, and then it just has flowers on it. So when I used to have just a regular the normal pink binders that are thick, you know, and then I got a side one that you have to carry from the strap, and then before that I had another one, the ones that it has fabric in it, and you just hold it right here, and then I got one on the side, and then I went back to the fabric one, and then now I have 2 binders. And guys, it's pretty, you guys are probably oh my god, that's a lot, but for me it's not, because whoever has lockers is pretty easy, because I have my binders are here, 1-inch binders, and so the good thing is that I only put up to 4th period stuff in here. So all my 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th papers are in here. So right when it's 4th, when 4th is end, I go to my locker, and then my other binders in my locker, I switch it out with this one. In the end of the day, in 7th period, I have AIM. So in 7th period, I take, since my 8th period teacher lets me bring my backpack, I bring both of my binders, so I don't have to go to my locker at the end of the day. So basically, it pretty does work for me, because I just have to just open my locker, leave my other, I don't have to carry both, I can just leave the other one, because it's no point of having both binders if the other binder I don't need, you know. So basically, I have this one, let me see, this is 1st through 4th period, but really 3rd period, I don't have one because I have PE, I really don't want to show you the front, because I did a really cool design, and it has people's names on it, and well, you guys can see it. I'm not done yet. I'm gonna put sayings around here, but yeah. So basically, it just says "Dream, loving you, shopping," and then my friends' names, not my best friends, aren't around it, and then here I'm just gonna put really cute sayings. So yeah. So basically, let me just make sure I'm still recording, because sometimes it stops and I'm still filming. So if it does, I'll probably do a part 2 if it does. Okay. So it's just pink, and because I love pink, and then you open it and it's just my pouch. I have 2 pouches in my 2 binders, and it's just my extra one. I got it this year, but this one I had it in another binder, which was this binder that I never used, and I was like, you know what, it's such a hack, so I'm just gonna get this. I got 2 binders, and I just have pens, pencils, and charges. So basically I have my English, And here in this pocket, like, I don't know, oh my god, you guys can't really see that. So I just have my pencil pouch, and then here in this pocket, I usually put my warm-up that we do. And then, like, I just have some papers. And then I have social studies. And then I have reading. And so, yeah, you guys, and then, like, I have this little tab of paper, so then when I need paper, and I'm all the way in the front, I don't have to do that. So here are, like, my, like, extra, like, this one is my homework one. Like, this is my homework bin, and then this one's an extra folder. Like, I have, like my pass to do, like, to go to the restroom, and then, like, all that stuff. So basically, like, all these papers, I mean, you guys can see, but, like, it's just not really, like, it just has my name on it. And I, you guys know my name, it's just Maria Castro, and I live in Texas. Basically, that's all I can tell you. Like, I can't, like, tell you, like, what state. And so, basically, I think that's easy. And then I just have that, and then right when fourth period ends, I put that in my locker and then go to get my binder, my other binder, and then go to fifth period. I have enough time. Some people do not have enough time and they can't do that. But guys, you can also keep it in your hand because it's not really that heavy. So here's my, like, second binder. And it's just blue, and same thing, I have, like, a picture of my best friends and all that. So basically, when I come in, here's my other pouch. And then this one is, like, correct papers. Like, I really don't use this little, like, thought thing, but, like, and, like, since, like, I had one paper to correct, I was like, maybe let's make this correct. Like, I'm not saying that I correct papers, like, all the time that I should have a bin. I'm just saying, like, I just, like, want it to be there just to remember, since, like, if when I open it, I'm like, oh, yeah, I need to correct that. And then it's in my binder somewhere, I'll be like, oh, my God, wait, what? I forgot I needed to correct that. And then, like, my teacher would be like, you need to correct this, and I'll be like, what? And then I'll like it, and I'll be like, oh, yeah. So that's why it's there. So basically, I have my pouch, and it just has more stuff in it because this used to be my main pouch, like, my big pouch, like, that was in my one binder. And so I just like that. So basically, I have math, and then I have health. Oh my god, I don't just see that. And then I have science. Oh my god, sorry guys. It's like papers and papers and papers. And then science. Okay, and so then I have another stop that's paper, and so I can just go there. And then here it's a homework one, and then here it's an extra one. So because it's the same thing, it's, I think it's really organizing, pretty good. So you guys, like, if this video helped at all, that would be such amazing news. You guys can comment below if it helped or not. And then if it didn't, sorry. But I think it's a really good strategy to do, to, like, you know, like not have it. And then, oh yeah, and then I have this, like, I don't know if it's in this one, but I really don't know. If it is, I'm happy. Oh, no, it's not in this one. Okay, so it is in this one. I think so. Yeah. So basically, when your, like, papers rip, you just want these, like, little hole thingies on the edge of the paper. Like, you can put it, like, on it, and then it's practically new, and you just take this little slot thing out, and then you stick it on the paper that's ripped, and then you can put it back in your rings. And then you can get this, like, at Target, Walgreens, actually anywhere. So basically, I think this is really handy for me. And I have more, so I only have a little bit more because I have my papers, like, ripped a lot for some reason, and yeah. But I am changing my schedule, so basically, I'm not gonna have my English the same period or anything, or, like, yeah. So basically, I hope you guys this helped. I love you guys so much, and I hope this, like, video helped you to be organized, because I know for me it's super organized because it's easier, it's no hassle, and for the papers I have that. So guys, if you guys didn't know that, you guys can get it anywhere, Walgreens, CVS, pretty sure you can get it at CVS. I know probably at Walgreens. I know you can get it at Walmart. I know you can get it at Target because it said it on there. I know you can get it at HEB, but I'm saying that you guys can't really get it. Well, I mean, you can't. Like, you guys can't get it at a furniture store. Well, they might have it at, you can't get it at a furniture store. But any, like, kind of, like, market, like, you guys can totally get it. So I hope this video helped, guys. I love you guys so much. And thank you guys. Bye. Your heart.